All right, today on Repairs 101, I'm going to show you how to make your own camp stove for burning biomass fuels out of a few old cans and a couple of dollars worth of hardware. So I collected some tools to cut up a bunch of cans I'd collected and a 5 to 4 inch duct reducer. I drew up a clock face pattern and started cutting C-shaped vents into the shorter coffee can. I placed holes at 12, 4, and 8 o'clock for mounting pins. Then I cut some V-notches in the reducer to act as retainer tabs for the cage wire grate. I shaped the cage wire into three individual grates. Drop the bolts in loosely, fit a washer over the lip, and torque them down. Then it was D-vents in the combustion chamber slash diffuser and a few Vs on top. Next, I cut down a soup can for the fire tunnel and a tomato paste can for the exhaust. I used a little acetone to clean that green paint off. Then I just had to cut everything to fit. I put three sheet metal screws in to hold the combustion chamber slash diffuser firm, and then I cut them off so that I wouldn't get cut myself if I reached inside. So then I matched up the position of the mounting pins and drilled them out. Then I proceeded to fit the fire tunnel and the exhaust pipe. Pins mount through the corresponding holes, and the fire tunnel connects the cooktop lid to the combustion chamber slash diffuser. Biomass fuels are things like wood, charcoal, plant waste, and dung.
All right, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.